Hey beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. Who all are new to my channel, hi, my name is Tanya Roy and I'll be really happy if you'll take a moment and subscribe to my channel. Today's video is the most requested video by my friends, and that is my hair care routine. When you are having a long hair like me, your hair needs so much care. In this lockdown, everybody knows nothing is open, and when it will open as well, you have to take lots many precautions to go in salon, and it's not safe as well. So in lockdown, how I take care of my hair, it's in high part. I feel it's too much difficult because of my hectic schedule and all. Sometimes I don't get time for myself and how I'll take care of my hair, and that is a time I thought to chop my hairs, but still, just because of my mom, I didn't did that. So yeah, today I'm happy with my hairs. And yeah guys, so when you will have a stressed out, and it's hair fall is just not for shampooing, it's for your stress, for your tension or many other things, hair will fall much. Guys, how I take care of my hair in this lockdown, I'm going to show you guys in this video. The lockdown also, I'll not prefer to go in salon because of this hair care which I'm using. This product, I'm just loving it, and I hope you will also love this hair care routine of mine. So without any further delay, let's get into the video and watch till the end, guys. And guys, many of you are watching my videos and not subscribing it. I'll be really glad if you'll subscribe my channel. And yeah, so I know I talk a lot. So yeah guys, sorry for that. So let's get into the video. So step one is detangle your hair. There should be no tangle when you'll apply oil or you do shampooing. Detangle it properly. So now I am done with detangling. Step two is oiling. So I'm taking a parachute oil and a castor oil. Castor oil have many benefits. Castor oil helps to grow our hair very fast, and there have many lots other benefits as well that makes our hair thick, and all wants a thickness and voluminous in our. So I always use a cotton ball while applying the oil, but you can use your fingertips, whichever is comfortable for you, you can go with that. So I'm back after 2 hours, and step 4 is shampooing.
A few moments later.
I'm done with shampooing my heels. I didn't put a conditioner because I'm going to apply a hair mask. Before applying any hair mask, don't put any conditioner to your heels. Step 5 is I'm removing all extra waters from my heels and dry it naturally, guys. Don't use any dryer. So step 6 is hair masks. Hair masks have lots many benefit, guys. That gives you protein in your hair, and your hair literally needs so much of protein when you are having a long hair like me. So now I'm using a hair mask, guys. So this hair mask is from WOW, and this hair mask works like a magic. I'm using this hair mask almost from 2 months and I'm loving it, and it smells also great. And if you want to purchase this hair mask, I'll put this link in the description. You can go and check out. For applying this hair mask, I already made a partition. I'm putting this hair mask from top to root and apply it very gently, guys. Guys, follow these steps while applying this hair mask. Take a very little section of your hair and apply it. Wait for 20 minutes and I will wash it with the cold water. Sorry guys, I forgot to record the last video.
That's it for today's video. I hope you guys like this video, and guys, comment down below what type of video you want me to do next. I'll try to do that. And yeah, thank you. Thanks for watching and stay safe. Take care. Bye.